like a prison. Showing up to fight dudes who just might be itching to catch their first bodies. Dope boys in training with magnums and shotties. No overstatement. I smacked the wrong cholo. Homie came back with a boatload of lobos. Like, loco, you solo? Why was I alone though? Now that I look back, I was supposed to have met with JoJo. You know though, no show. Long story short, dislocated jaw. Popped it back in place on my own like a boss. Stayed away from home so my mama wouldn't see. She picked up an overnight gig. Luckily for me, I was back on my G shit. The top cat, Heathcliff couldn't intimidate me with two SWAT cats. I was D shit, and I still am. Blowing like I'm seasick. Beastin' on my own shit and just remixing your weak shit. Nigga, peep this. I hopped on the one train in search of a cheap trip. Listen. Locked on to one dame. Perched up on a seat with a bipod on with some plane. Which made her lovely feet click. Was it a rock song? Was it country? Spoken word, dubstep, a remix of them all. Why was she hypey? She was eating me inside B. My playlist was redundant. Her seemed so exciting. So I asked her, what you bumpin'? As I tried to peek down the scoop neck. She answered,
a little something my best friend Sammy called Rude Dad.
Yes. Now don't look at me like some chap who's just playing nosy. But who put you on?
Oh, my catty friend named Joe.
What? Now isn't that shit dope?
No.
And fuck you, fuck me, and fuck the song, I'm ghost.